Hello guys, kama ay pupunta ng Elks Castle. 3 hours drive lang. Malayo. So it's okay. At kami dito ay maglalakad ng 15 minutes papunta sa castle. So we're just gonna go straight there. Tara!
Excited yan si girl. Kiki. Yahoo! Sige, pakit pa girl. Ganda ng view, diba? Huwag yun ang pansinin yung malaki ng mukha.
Oh, it's, wait, it's video.
Yung entrance, kailangan naka-mask. Mask wear.
Dito na nga po, makapasok po po kami sa loob. Dito po, naman po sa loob ng castle. Change it, change it.
Chapel. This is a chapel. Small chapel. Hi. For a fist around it, how I would eat choking on my pride.
You are.
Me? Who's the beautiful one, the castle or me? Think about it.
No, 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 no,
castle. Huh? Ito naman. Naman kami nagpunta. Hi. It's nice, it's cold. Ay, heto na naman, naglalakad. Naglalakad sa natura. Aming aakyatin ni Dudong. Husband. Beautiful nature. We're going on the mountain. And, puro po mga puno dito. Ito po yung sa side ng castle. At itong si Dong gustong maglakad papunta doon sa mataas na mataas. Ito na yung inakyat namin. Wala namang maganda. Yan na yun. Kalsada. Char! Kalsada. Parang magandang view. Meron naman ito sa Pilipinas. There's a zombie here. That's the zombie. That's my beautiful castle in Germany. Kami uuwi na. Yan na lamang po natatapos ang ating tour sa Elts Castle. And that's the houses. Show my family the village here.
Yeah, but now we have that ugly tractor. Yeah,
it's okay. So this is the village here. Very nice the construction of the houses. It's very clean. It's not polluted. There's no one throw them garbage in the road. Not same in the Philippines. Let's go to McDonald's. Hindi po ay napagod. Nakakapagod po. Maglakad-lakad. Pero maganda, pero napakaganda po sobra. Ang gaganda ng mga castles dito sa Germany. Talagang historical. Maglalakad ka pa ng 15 minutes bago makarating sa castles. So yung trip namin, hindi man po ganun ka, hindi po mahal, mura lang. Tsaka yung entrance dito, 12 euro. So 12 euro per each. So 24 euro lahat binayaran ng asawa ko. At saka sa gas lang naman, yun lang. Tapos nagbaon po kami ng food. So, masaya po. Fun din. Nakakawala ng stress. At saka, adventure din kapag may time. So po, hanggang dito na lang po. Bye-bye!